Hey, let's go ahead and talk about what happened in September. So we ended September with just 1.4 month supply of inventory. And to remind you, a healthy seller's market is about 3 to 4 month supply of inventory. So we are well below what that average good healthy seller's market is. So it is still low inventory with 1.4 month supply. Our average list price was $387,000, which was up 12.5% from last year. And our average sales price was about $354,000. That is up 17% from last year. Now, in terms of what we're seeing in terms of the sold listings here in Jacksonville, overall, our sold listings are down for the prices of $249,000 and below. And if it's above $250,000, those are actually up. And so I want to break that down a little bit for you in terms of that over $250,000. Our hot market for sold listings is the price point between $400,000 and $499,000. This is going to blow your mind. We are up in sold listings 50% from last year in that price point. And the $500,000 to $749,000 price point, we are actually up 60% from last year. That's a huge increase in the amount of sold listings in our luxury market. Our new listings, they are down. Same thing, we're down in that $250,000 and below price point. Now for $300,000 to $399,000, we're up 28% in your listings. Well, that is good for affordability. For that $400,000 to $499,000 price point, we're up 45%. Now, what are some of the reasons for those increases in that price point? Well, it's affordability. It is the 1.4 month supply of inventory. It is that pent up buyer demand that is raising those prices. That is the supply and demand that's happening. Now, new listings also, let's talk about our luxury. That $750,000 to just under $1 million, that $999,900,000, those new listings are up 50%. And the same is true for our new listings that are at that $1 million and above. So our luxury market is really cooking right now in terms of sold listings, new listings coming on the market. We have more inventory and more sales in the luxury market here in Jacksonville, which that's super exciting. Now, under 250,000, it's still struggling. We are on the struggle bus in this affordability. Only time will tell what's gonna happen, but the good news is we are starting to see builders building. We are starting to see homes sit on the market just a little bit longer. Where before we were getting 20 to 25 offers for every single home that hit the market, we're seeing that 3 to 5 offer. So yes, sellers, you are still getting multiple offers. We're starting to see the buyers in certain areas stop the go, they're stopping to pay over that appraised value. And so sellers, don't set the expectation that you expect for a buyer to pay over the appraised value. That happened for a hot minute. That happened for March, so June and July. And certain areas in St. Johns County, you're still gonna see that a little bit more than you will in other areas of Jacksonville, but it's still a great time to sell. And if you are in that $250,000 market, if you're a buyer, hang in there. There's a lot of options. Contact our team for options about being cash buyers, rent to own program. And also, if you happen to be a seller that is looking to buy before you sell, we've got some great products on our team. We'd love to talk to you about it. And I hope this market update was helpful.